Everybody. This is Brandon back with another game video. I'm going to be playing Cloudpiece. It's a new demo beta. Came out today, March 13th. It's available on Steam right now. And it's basically a shooting game. Reminds me of the old Grand Theft Auto games. Or the Call of Duty games, zombie games that were top-down view, and you're just basically shooting zombies coming everywhere. And I'll show you about it there now. And they got an editor in the game. So I guess you can make your own levels. And it's recommended to play with Xbox controller, PS4 controller, or something. But I'm using the mouse and keyboard for now. So the demo consists of 10 levels for now. I guess it'll be more eventually in the final game. So you get to pick a couple of weapons and the usual couple. One fires, red fires high, damage is low. One is, you know, a couple of average ones. One a lot of damage and fire rate is low. Either. I'm gonna choose one of these chicken. Try this one. Maybe I'll choose both of them. Blades of Death, I'm gonna go down a lot just cause. Let's check it out. So it gives you a demonstration. And so yeah, for this you use WASD, move around, you look around with the mouse, and gives you a couple dash, press space to dash through baddies and bullets. Gives you a couple tutorial things right at the beginning, but not. And yeah, that's just it. And you can also it's actually a very hard game to control. And when you see the things glowing like that, you can go up and eat them with your cloud face. That's what the game is called, cloud face. But yeah, I'll try to show you an example. You press E. Oh yeah, so you show you press E and you E buddy. And you get your health back. So yeah. But overall, okay game. Controls are pretty hard to get used to. I guess you really should use the controller. Overall it's a half decent game. Pretty hard, 10 waves of that, and gets harder each time. So there you have it, folks. That's my video. Please like and subscribe if you like what you see, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks.